And Billy Palmer jumps into the lead. Eric Blaylock in second. Contact between Edgecombe and the number one car, spinning around. That's going to bring out a caution. He's looking to put himself on the front row pole for the 20-lap feature coming up just a little bit later. Cotterman slides up in front of Palmer. He's got the lead as they go down the back straightaway. Cotterman in the lead, Palmer in second, Blaylock in third. Once again, eight laps makes up the distance. Palmer goes to the bottom, tries to make a move down there, unable to make it pay off. Cotterman pulling a little bit of a lead on Palmer right now. Cotterman going to come upon the slower car, Dax Edgecombe. He's going to get by him down the back straightaway. Smooth sailing for at least a half a lap, length. Palmer gets by Dax Edgecombe as well. Eric Blaylock solidly in third. White flag waving in the air. One more lap to go. And it's going to be Joey Cotterman picking up the heat race number one win here in the Open Wheel Modified class. That'll put him on the pole for the feature coming up just a little bit later. Billy Palmer finishes in second, and Eric Blaylock in the 54 crosses the stripe in third. Jeff Watson jumps in the lead. Jeff Cotterman in second. Ricky Tinch in third. Kenny Cordell in fourth. And Amos Bunch in fifth. Place car chooses, and then that's the way it goes. Tinch and Cotterman side by side down the back straightaway. Jeff Watson all by himself in the lead. Cotterman pinches off Tinch a little bit. He grabs second place. Here comes Kenny Cordell in the wide 11 car. Tinch back to third, Amos Bunch in fourth, Cordell in fifth. Cotterman making up a little ground on the 11 of Jeff Watson. Coming by this time to click off lap number six. Once again, eight laps makes up the distance in this heat race number two for the open wheel modifieds. White flag out, one lap to go. Tension, Cotterman again battling for that second position. Watson's going to take the heat race win. Here comes Tedge to the inside, not going to make it happen as Jeff Cotterman finishes in second. Ricky Tench in third. The 50 of Amos Bunch in fourth. And Kenny Cordell in the number 11 rounds out the top five. And that'll do it for heat race number two for the open wheel modified. Seven of Tony Wilson. Eight laps makes up the length of heat race number one. And we're looking for the green flag this time by. Savage jumps the lead. Jack Colley in second. Here comes Tony Wilson. Smoke bellowing out of that race car. Giving the black flag to the number seven of Tony Wilson. And caution on the racetrack. One completed green flag lap in the book. Mini stocks, your heat races are next. Mini stocks, your heat races are next. All right, looking for the green flag this time by Jason Savage. He has a feature win at the racetrack this year, trying to get him in line. All right, didn't get a good start that time by the T99 of Taylor Overton. A little anxious to get into the racing action. Back and away. You got Jason Savage in the 84 is your leader. Sarah Patrick in the 13 car is in second. Here comes the T99 of Taylor Overton. During the caution, the J37 of Jack Conley took his car inside pit area. So the 13 of Sarah Patch with a green white checkered finish. Green white checkers here for heat race number one with the superstar class. Mini stocks, need you in the staging lanes. Mini stocks, need you in the staging lanes, please. And it's going to be Jason Savage taking the heat race win. Taylor Overton finishes in second in a 77G of Jordan Gregory. Finishes in the third position. And we're just about ready for heat race number two for the Super Streets. Last call, mini stocks. You're needed in the staging lanes now. Something wrong with the 31 car, Scott Brown. He's going to try to make his way to the infield pit area entrance. Started. I'm looking for the green flag this time by, see if we can get a good start. Jamie Lackey jumps into the lead. Andrew Rice in second. Pat Lackey in third. And the 15 of Shane Foster in fourth. He slows on the track, and Andrew Rice spins it down to the infield in this inside wall. And the winner, the 44 of Jamie Lackey. He didn't cross it off. So contact on the racetrack brings out to do a complete restart. Mini stock heat race number one. David Singleton, your leader. Derek Dugan in second. Chaz Lawson in third in the 23 car. Of Sean Doker is in the fourth position. Dugan in the lead, Singleton in second.
Okay.
Dugan continues to be your leader. Singleton pressuring him very hard. White flag in the air, one lap to go. Dugan on the high side, Singleton down low. Side by side down the back straightaway. And it's going to be Derek Dugan in the number five car picking up heat race win. Picking up the heat race win. David Singleton finishes in second. Chaz Lawson in third. And Sean Doker rounds out your top four. Once again, Crossville Speedway T-shirt. Brian Idles and Dylan Dugan, your front rows. We're looking for the green. Dugan jumps into the lead. Idles in second. We got a car spinning. That's the I believe that's the 25X of Andrew. Dugan jumps into the lead. Here comes the 13 of Max Stout. Here comes the 18 of Brad Gladden. Him and Max Stout battling for that second position. Gladden jumps into the second position. Stout again pulls up beside of him, coming out of turn number two. The number two of Brian Idles running in the fourth position. Brad Gladden making up a lot of territories. He is looking to get by the 25 of Dylan Dugan. Dugan and Gladden in heavy traffic. They're by side by side down the back straightaway. Give the lead to Gladden by inches. Dugan battles back on the outside. As we get a car sitting down at the bottom of turn number two. Believe that's the number 25X of Gladden out front, Dugan in second, Stout third. The two of Bryant Idles running in the fourth position as we got a white flag waving in the air, looking for the green flag, looking for the checkered flag next time by. And the win will go to the 18 of Brad Gladden. He started sixth or fifth in this heat race, and he takes the win. Dylan Dugan finishes in second, Max Stout third, and the two of Brian Idles finishes in fourth. Dwarf cars, you should be in staging lanes. Dwarf cars. Open wheel modifieds. You need to get your cars ready and make your way to the staging lanes. Open wheel modifieds, you're the first feature here tonight. You need to make your way to the staging lanes. Once again, no intermission here tonight. No intermission. We're going straight into the feature races after the heat races. White flag, one lap to go. Ty Bowman, your leader. Dwayne Allen in the set. And Bowman's going to spin out and coming out of turn number two. So give the win to the number four of Dwayne Allen as he takes the win in heat race number one in the dwarf class. We got heat race number two coming down the hill. Attention pit area, attention pit area. Opal modifieds need you in the staging lanes. Open wheel modifieds need you in the staging lanes, please. Good battle between Andy Brown and the C4 and the 51 of Jonathan Allen. Once again, open wheel modifieds. Open wheel modifieds. You're the first feature to race tonight. Open wheel modifieds. You're the first feature to race tonight. You need to make your way to the staging lanes. Open wheel modifies. Brown in the C4 takes your win. Jonathan Allen in the 51 finishes in second. The 13 of Allen Heifner finishes in third. And that'll do it for the Dwarf Class heat races. Jacob Sharp has the lead in that number one car, the 46 of Cody Redd. We're going straight to the feature races after this front wheel drive heat race. Sharp in the lead, Cody Rector running in second, JD Rector in third, Nathan Adams in fourth. Here comes the 17 of Carly Mullinax. She's running in the fifth position. Cody Rector giving Jacob Sharp a hard time for the lead. And Nathan Adams slows in turns one and two. He's going to try to make it to the infield pit area. Jacob Sharp won your feature race here last week. Cody Rector off the pace, slowing on that race car. Something definitely wrong. He could be turning his way into the infield pit area. He doesn't this time. Jacob Sharp, your leader. J.D. Rector, second. Carly Mullinax, third. Amelia McLean, fourth. Jacob Sharp continues to be your leader. J.D. Rector in second. Amelia McLean third. Carly Marlinax running in fourth. Matthew Sullivan rounding out your top five. As we are just about done, checkered flag waving in the air. It's going to be Jacob Sharp taking the win here tonight in the front wheel drive heat race. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that'll do it for heat races here tonight at Crossville Speedway. Looking for feature races starting here in just a few minutes. No intermission here tonight. We're going straight to